after Google security researchers last week said they found hacked websites injecting malicious codes in iPhones. Apple said they had fixed the issue in February. Apple added that the website attacks were only operational for about 2 months, not 2 years, and affected fewer than a dozen websites rather than a mass hack of iPhone users. As written by Google, subscribe to the channel for more news.